damn mouth.
Oh, why'd you turn around? That's one. Don't even have to flash. Nice. Enemy has been slain. Oh. Give him a happy bee. Minimize. You're welcome. Really chasing me? No way, right?
Are you sure about that?
No way, right? Yeah, good luck pressing up. Okay, wait. That flash was to make her go, what is she doing? So then she doesn't notice the W. Yeah. Yeah, flash to assert dominance. No vital for you. Save the fat boy. Oh, that guy died. Oh, hello. He was still there. I should have taken the plant. I wanted the kill on the Gragas, so I stayed to W. So greedy. Oh. On the way, friends.
Let's go.
I meant to ulti over the wall. Oh, I should have. Maybe I wasn't. I should have ulted behind him then. I thought I could ulti over the wall. Get behind the Baron. Ah, I should have realized earlier. I tried. Oh. They're gonna Baron off this, but I think I can make it back in time. I mean, we got rid of their Baron buffs. Hey, thanks. Oops. Ooh. Ooh, I've never done that before. Nice. Oh no. Okay. Fuck. Oh, I should have used the Fiora to bunny hop. Fun game. Almost 6,000 healed from fleet footwork. Absolute focus. Time active. 17 minutes. That's like... Wait, actually... I don't know. I never actually used absolute focus on any champion, so I don't know what a good active time is, but that's probably good. Coup de grace seems kind of low, but it's probably because like I'm killing people from half HP. So, can't really get in the coup de grace threshold.